There we go.
The con makers overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over.
The demons are loose.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction.
Another world? Question mark?
This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission. And we may continue the work that must be done.
You think this is gonna stop me? Come on now. Thank you. Sorry, man, but I do this. Hey, he didn't die from that. Come on now. That was supposed to stop me? Hilarious.
Consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan.
Right.
You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Let's do it. Nice little exhibition to get me, you know, warmed up. Take it. I know how those work. Weird that it tells me. How many do I have actually? I have 4? Let's go use this real quick. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Jesus.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Ooh, really now? Intriguing. Just little things I notice. Game is good at putting stuff in random places. Alright. Oh shit. What about you guys? Ooh. I wasn't ready for that. Fuck! Come on, sir. Go. Don't need that, so I'll leave it there for now. Arc Vial, super heavy demon that can summon buff demons, deal damage. What does it look like? Don't tell me to fight something, I don't know where it is. Are super fucking heavy. Holy shit. God damn it, dude. Fuck off me. I didn't sacrifice all those lives, but I had to. What about you, sir? I sacked 3 lives for you. I mean, with this whole saving the world nonsense. Not what I was trying to do, but okay.
Does now on Earth.
That's annoying. Whatever. Oh Lord.
We must move. Quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift.
Really?
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
Oh. Hello.
And now, they will fear you.
So this is where I was created, basically. Cool. That's literally all I got for that. It's just... Oh, that was a death sentence. I'll take it, though. Oh, no, that's a death sentence. Okay, so I'll go that way. Get that yet? Holy shit! I'm stuck. This is bad. Going up. Ooh. I forgot I have that. Get out of this. Mainly. I'm not really using it. I actually was not expecting that, to be honest with you. Bitch. Oh, where is he? He was just spitting at me a moment ago. Oh, there he is. Interesting. And there's two of them. Okay. Dark Angel. Question, is there an Arc Vial around here somewhere? I'd like to be very self-aware of that, please. Here, because I don't feel like dealing with any nonsense. I fucked that all the way up, but that's okay. There is one! Oh shit! Where is he? Still in that corner, really? Oh shit! Not gonna lie, that arc vial makes things hella awkward. Where's the invisible pinky at? Fuck out of here. Look here, bitch. Oh, I don't have enough. That's fine. Take the health.
If the crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
I bet. Oop. Time to call it the end of the world as we know it. Right? No? Oh. Here we are. I heard him. get it, I get it. Christ. I'm gonna fucking talk to you. I don't care right now, dude. Hey! What the fuck is your problem? I'm trying to do as fast as possible.
Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. Okay. It did not need to end this way.
Jesus, again? Oh, it's just the one. Damn! Where did you come from? Oh, there's three pinkies. Okay. That makes sense. God, dude, it's like really hard to. Okay, die. It's fine. Why am I. Okay. Why are we using that gun, please? I need to get rid of this guy, because he's annoying. Landed on the fucking pinkies. Where are all these demons coming from? Jesus. I don't have time for the nonsense. Shit. Another fucking pinky. Oh no, it's this thing. That's just as bad. I'm gonna be stupid. Okay. Oh. Never mind. Grab that. Let me look around. They're probably gonna throw something stupid at me while I'm here. This seems to be a common theme nowadays. Actually, nothing crazy. Till I get up here, probably. Yeah, until I get up here. Oh boy. Okay. Check my surroundings. Oh no. No, nothing. No nonsense. No malarkey. No bullshit. Interesting. Yep, there it is. I'm dumb. Okay. Okay. That didn't send me as high up as I had liked, but okay. Okay, cool. I take that too. I will take that too. Damn, how long is this level? Oh my god! Fuck off me! Shut up. Oh wow, really? What? I definitely could have gone better. But I'm also rushing because I want to get this done. So, yeah. That is really fucking cool.
I'm sure you want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
No, not really. Oh shit. Crucible is a melee weapon of extraordinary power. Press to unsheath, then press RT to cleave demons. Each demon costs one pip. Replenish crucible energy with crucible pickups. Damn! Woo! You bitch! Really? Really? You think this is a game? Wait, thought wrong, sir! I clipped him! Pretty sure I thought it hit the pinky, but I guess not. Come on, sir. You can get this work too. Same for you. Yeah. I feel slower with this. I don't know why. I just do. Where's the pinky at? I saw his ugly ass somewhere. How did I miss? Okay. How's that work? Oh, there's a whatchamacallit here. God damn it. Okay. Oh my god, really? Really? Where is it? There it is. Bye bye, sir! What a weird spot to be put into. I gotta be strategic with my shit. Not today, Satan, not today. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. I thought I did. Okay. Why am I ammo and all that? We fought our evil. There he is. Hello. And goodbye, sir. Really? Give me the health I wanted. Give me the death I need. That was the wrong button, Carlton. It's cool. getting rid of this idiot now. Shut up. Thank you. Alright. Shut up. That was rough. I'm not gonna lie, that was really rough. But it's all good though. Now I'm gonna leave that there. So if you liked the video, give it a like, comment down below thoughts, and I'm gone.